welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5 and LSPDFR. My name is Moose78. Hope you guys are doing well today, by the way. And today we are going to be patrolling the Mission Row, Pillbox Hill, Textile City, and downtown areas. And we're going to be in Captain 14's Dodge Charger. Changed up the liveries on the Los Santos police cars. This is the new 4K pack by Neon Laser. Looks really good, and just want to kind of mix it up a little bit and get away from the LAPD style that you see quite a bit of. And this looks really good. Really like this. It's a nice, clean look. I went with the 2K version, though. There is a, of course, the 4K and 2K, but I want to go with the 2K just to save a little bit of FPS. But yeah, looks really good. Looks really sharp. But we'll go ahead, mark ourselves available for calls, and we'll get started today.
Attention all units.
We've got a civilian in need of assistance on Elgin Avenue.
Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. We'll go ahead and check that out. Show us en route. So we have unknown trouble. And we'll go ahead and respond code 3 since we don't know what it is. Could be anything, could be something minor, could be something pretty serious. Don't want to assume anything, so hurry up and get up there. Oh, and we have someone down in the street, so yeah, it is pretty serious.
We have a visual.
2 Nora 18.
10-4.
Yeah, dispatch, we are on scene. There is a civilian down in the middle of the road. Can I get an EMS to my location?
Attention all units.
Well, they responded. We'll go ahead and
Integrity Way. Officers report an injured civilian and ambulance requested from Textile City.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Traffic shut off there. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Back up, lady. On her. No, I thought she was on her phone for a second. We'll get
and
her.
Ambulance is en route.
Oh, okay.
Come on, people. Yeah, you're gonna think, stupid asshole, here in a second. Here is the ambulance.
I got this.
Oh, hey, easy.
Stay calm. I can save you.
I'm gonna move my car over here. Shut off traffic.
Sweet Jesus.
What is this jackalope doing? Are you serious? Come on, people. Work with me here.
That's a nice car.
Not sure what happened to this gentleman.
Hot, don't I know it.
And it looks like they are going to be able to save him.
Oh, my God!
Come on, you dumb asses.
Thanks.
All right, so we got that taken care of. They should give us a report as to what happened here in a second. I'm gonna wait until he gets in the ambulance.
All units, you can clear your call, return to patrol.
So it could have been anything, you know. Could have had some health issues. Could have been hit by a car. Tough to say. But we'll get those barriers removed, and we'll be code 4 off of that call, and we'll be 10-8. Whoa, okay, nope. That car just...
Watch out!
was in the left-hand turn lane and made a right-hand turn on red, so gonna light them up and yeah, see what's going down. All right, got this guy pulled over. They were in the left-hand turn lane on a red light and made a right-hand turn, so we're gonna see what's going on with them.
Love your ride, hon.
Yeah, dispatch, can I get a 1028? Maybe 87, David, Zebra, Charles, 231.
Target license plate. 87, David, Zebra, Charles, 231.
Be advised, party comes back positive, 2829. Driver can be expected to aggressively escape custody. You are to use extreme caution with this individual. 5-1 will be directing to monitor this call. Standby.
All right, so we know their license is expired, so not a good start to the stop for them. We're going to go ahead and get traffic slowed down. How's it going today, sir? Officer Moose with the LSPD. Reason why I'm pulling you over today, back there at that red light, you were in the left-hand turn lane and made an illegal right-hand turn on red. Not sure what's going on today, but can I get your license, registration, proof of insurance from you?
Kip, love.
All right, sir, just sit tight for me, and I'll be back with you in 1 second. All right. Andrew Venison. Vincenson. Something like that. Anyway. All right. Been stopped twice, 2 citations. Check out the vehicle here. He is the RO. Insurance is expired. Registration is valid. And let's see, go back to the call details. Is that on this one? Don't believe it is. Well, the registration is expired. So we're going to get him for that. We're going to get him for illegal lane change. All right, sir, just want to make sure. You haven't had anything to drink today, have you? Don't need to answer that. That's fine. Yeah. And we're not going to give him a breathalyzer because he didn't display any signs of, drinking and driving. Just made some careless choices when changing lanes and everything like that. All right, sir. I am going to write you a ticket today for illegal lane change. Just need to be more careful when you're driving down here in the city. You can't be making illegal right-hand turns on red, from the left-hand lane. So we'll just get him for careless driving unless there is, let's see, traffic light difference, tire road obstruction, lane splitting. So just be a little bit more careful and just sign this. And if you do want to dispute this for whatever reason, court date and everything will be on the ticket. But other than that, you are free to go and be on your way, sir. Have a good day. All right, and we're going to be code 4 and 10-8 off of that. Oh, sitting here at the red light. Just in front of the police station, and this car just ran up on the curb. Gotta back up and get these guys stopped, and yeah. How's it going today, sir? Officer Moose with the LSPD.
Citizens report, a person stealing a car in Mission Row.
Yeah, dispatch, we are out on a call with a suspect that just ran up onto the sidewalk across the street from the police station here. How's it going today, sir? Have you had anything to drink today? You don't need to answer that. Well, I think you kind of do, given how you've been driving here. Can I get some license, proof of insurance, registration, all that good stuff? Jack Swaggish. All right, Mr. Swaggish. You could just sit tight for me here, and I'll be back with you momentarily. All right, Mr. Swaggish. So he doesn't have a real clean driving record. Stopped 3 times, got 3 citations. We'll check out the vehicle database, see what's going on with that. He is the registered owner. No insurance, so that's not good. Registration is valid, though. So we can back up just a little bit, kind of get out of everyone's way here. Hey, don't hit my door, please. Thank you. All right, Mr. Swaggish, you don't have insurance on the car. That is against the law here. So you're going to get a citation for that. But a little bit more concerned with your erratic driving here. If you could, just go ahead and blow in this tube for me, please. Not her. This guy right over here. No, get out of here, lady. Get out of here. There we go. 3rd time's a charm. All right, well, we're going to go ahead and do a drug-alyzer on him because, yeah, his behavior is a little bit erratic. And everything comes back negative. That is interesting. Well, I am going to ask him to step out of the vehicle. Does on the window there show open container alcohol? All right, sir, if you could step out of the vehicle for me for a second. And I am going to place him in custody.
Oh, fuck! Stop! This police!
No. Okay, he is trying to run. What, is everyone going to come over here and try to fight me now?
That's fucked.
Well, can you kind of give me a little bit of room here? Kind of got a crime scene going on. All right, sir, if you could just have a seat there for me. Go ahead and search his car.
La-di-da.
All right, yeah, la-di-da. Shut the fuck up, lady.
La-di-da.
I think la-di-da here in a second.
La-di-da.
Pistol whip your ass in the middle of next week.
La-di-da.
Incredible.
La-di-da.
A can of pepper spray and really nothing of interest.
La-di-da.
So,
la-di-da.
I think I am going to go ahead and take him in for reckless driving. La-di-da. Get away from the car, dumbasses.
La-di-da.
We're going to get PT. Well, la-di-da. We're just across the street from the station, so we will take him in and stand up for me, sir.
La-di-da.
And placed you under arrest for reckless driving. You ran on the curb, could have hit someone. So we're going to take you downtown and kind of see what's going on.
Citizens reporting a criminal resisting arrest on Popular Street.
We'll get a tow truck down here for this. After I jump on the car.
La-di-da. La-di-da.
All right, lady, that's enough out of you. Shut up.
La-di-da.
I didn't take my meds.
Neither did she. La- All right, so we just got a call about drugs in transit over here in Textile City. And is the Z-type up there? So since that is in our patrol area here, we are going to catch up with them and see what's going on. Hey, dispatch, could I get a 1028 on that Z-type? If I can keep caught up with him. Maybe they saw us back here and are taking off. They are flat out taking off. We are getting out here on the highway. We're going to go ahead and pull them over for speeding. Oh, hey, what are you doing, people? Try to get them over. Watch out, people. Man, you guys don't see the sirens. Seriously, you don't see the sirens. And get the fuck out of the way.
We've got a suspect resisting arrest, and five more to go.
Nope. We're going to get
backup required.
A couple of units out here to help us out with this, because this car can flat out go.
Protecting all available units to attend.
Did they get him stopped already? Maybe? Maybe? Yep. Box him in. Son of a gun. Watch out. Sure why traffic was not getting out of the way when I had my lights on, and there, mark that. Get out of the way! Traffic is just losing its friggin' mind. We gotta see if we can't get, apparently TAC is not set to safe.
Got
air support out here.
We have units requesting helicopter support.
No, they're set to safe.
Grande and Sonora Desert.
What the heck?
Inbound to assist. Forward any history you may have on this call.
Get a couple state units out here to help us out. Actually going to be LSPD units. And that car is just flat out flying up there. They're getting away from us. No freaking way. Oh man, no way. We are not letting this one get away from us. That is not an option. Kinda catching up with them. I'm gonna try to get a roadblock going here once I get off this curve. We are catching up with them, so that's good. Not letting the scumbag get away. Yeah, dispatches of 218. We've caught back up to the suspect. We have them in sight. Box him. All right, we do have some more units joining. See if we can't get a couple more.
Backup required on Sonora Freeway.
Got a couple units up there in front of us. Right, stop him, stop him.
Let me get ahead and I'll wait for that call.
just about caught back up with him, so we want to try to stop him before I set up a roadblock. That's going to be kind of a last resort kind of thing.
Wow.
Maybe we can stop him right here. Nope. Helicopter is keeping an eye on him, so that's good. Now they're starting to pull away from us a little bit, so just kind of have to see here. Now it looks like we're catching back up with them a little bit. Watch out! We're all the way over here in Blaine County now. We need to get this shut down before anyone gets seriously hurt or anything like that. Once we get clear of traffic up here, I think I might call in a roadblock. Just get this shut down. Now let's just get this shut down. Stop the car. Right now we're going through Polito Bay. Losing control of the vehicle.
All units, roadblock in position ahead.
One lane of traffic shut down. We are going to go in for a pit here, I think, if we can get caught up to him. Nope. Not safe.
This ain't happening.
Stop the car, stop the car, stop the car, stop the car. Pull out your gun, pull out your freaking gun. Stop the car. I'm not getting my weapon drawn. All right, let's get him shut down. Get him shut down. Get him shut down. Get him shut down. Box him, box him, box him. Come on. Box him, box him. Come on. Out of the car. Out of the car. Hands where I can see him. Hands where I can see him. All the way down to the ground. Down on the ground. Get down
Where
on
do
the ground.
Asshole.
And we did witness some drug dealing going on, or at least some drugs. DeMarcus Milton. All right, Mr. Milton, if you would just step over here for me, please. Have a seat right here. Over here and turn my siren off. Get my car pulled up so we can get traffic moving again. Man, what a crazy chase. Hate getting in pursuits with those Z-types. Get his car moved over here. Search it. Not sure if you got rid of all the evidence or not. But we did see some evidence shortly after the chase started, all the way back in Textile City. Let's see what we find in the car. Used needles, map of San Andreas, a cowboy hat, nothing of interest, a note written in a foreign language. Okay, now we're going to go over here and search this guy. All right, sir, anything illegal on you that I need to know about? Anything that's going to stick me, poke me, anything like that? And Is it going to search him? Come on, don't crash. Sure what happened there. It's not on the search. Try it again. There we go. Okay. A pair of shoes. Sir, if good, go ahead and stand up for me.
Fucking crazy!
You're gonna think fucking crazy. Gonna set him in the back of my car, get PT ruled for him. We will take him back to Los Santos since that's where the pursuit started. All right, sit in the car, behave. No, close the door. There you go. There you go. We'll call PT for him.
Backup required for
a suspect placed under arrest on Paleto Boulevard.
Dispatch, this is Charlie 29 inbound code 3. I'll take an area.
10-4.
And we will get tow truck down here for this.
Hello.
How's it going?
What an asshole.
Exactly. We'll get that towed. We'll go back, get the evidence picked up. Alright, we're going to pick up the evidence now that we have that. Watch it. Go ahead and present this in court and put this guy away for a while. Alright, so we just got a call about a silent alarm being triggered, possible burglary. A little bit out of our jurisdiction for today, but kind of a slow day, so we want to get up here and help out. Looks like it is...
Attention all units. Officers arrived on scene.
Alright, so we're going to check out the area for suspicious activity. Could be maybe up here at this home, and we do, look, we got one trying to run on us. Sir, you need to stop. Stop right there, sir. Sir? Right, stop right there, sir.
Stop! Police!
Hands where I can see him. Hands where I can see him, all the way down to the ground. All the way down to the ground. What are you running for today, sir?
Units reporting
a suspect placed under arrest
in Mirror Park.
All right, sir, just step over here for me if you would, please. And have a seat down on the ground. You know anything about this car over here on the lawn? Does that belong to you by chance? Anything illegal on you that I need to know about? Anything that's gonna stick me, poke me, anything like that? The key to a Maze Bank safety deposit box. Okay. Well, sir, we had a call about a silent alarm being triggered over here in this area. Have reason to believe that you may be involved with that, given the fact that as soon as I showed up on scene, you took off running. So I am gonna be placing you under arrest. And we are going to take you downtown for questioning and see exactly what's going on. Good, just step with me over here to my car. And we'll drive back over there in a second. Hopefully my car is still over there on the lawn because I want to check that out and see what's going on with that. All right, get in the car, sir. pull up over here in the driveway. Car is still there, so that's good. Stop right here, I guess. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. We are on scene of that silent alarm. We got a vehicle over here in the lawn. Can I get a 1028 on that? It's going to be a gray Dominator. 02 Young Bravo Sam 776.
Suspect's license plate. 02 Young Boy Sam 776. No, 1099.
And it is registered to a Bubba McRonald, but it's definitely not that gentleman. And there's a guy just sitting here. So, not sure what this guy's doing. Maybe he was the getaway car. Just kind of sitting here like doesn't have a care in the world. Let's see if we can't get him out of the car.
Police! Stop whatever the hell you're doing!
No. And this might be unrelated. And this guy's taken off.
LSPD! Don't make me
right,
shoot
sir,
you!
Hands where I can see him. Hands where I can see him. All the way down to the ground. All the way down to the ground. Yeah, dispatch is 218. We have a second suspect in custody. And it is Bubba McRonald. Not sure what his deal is. No, 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 no. Come with me, sir. Come with me. So, why are you just sitting there in the lawn in your car there, Mr. McRonald? Good, just have a seat for me there on the ground for a moment. Anything illegal on you that I need to know about? Anything that's going to poke me, stick me, anything like that? Let's check him out real quick. Knife. Okay. Well, I am going to place him in custody as well. He may have been connected to all this. You know, like I said, he could have been driving the getaway car for this guy. Sounds like we just got here just in time before these guys were able to break into this home. Set him into the back of the car here. All right, sir, just have a seat for me here in the back of the car. Are placing you under arrest for being possibly connected with a burglary. Gonna take you downtown, question you, see what's going on. Gonna go back and check this vehicle out. Just, I don't know, just kind of strange that he would just be sitting back here like that for no reason. So, I have reason to believe that he's connected with this, so that's why I'm placing him under arrest and taking him downtown. Forged ID card, a ski mask, a bottle of cough syrup, a selection of snap gun lock picking tools. So there you go. So yeah, he was definitely involved with this. So it does seem like he was the getaway driver. So we will get a tow truck down here for this. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. We found a lot of evidence in that Dominator, so I need transport for two individuals that were arrested on scene. We'll do multiple single transports, I guess.
Assistance required for
a suspect placed under arrest
in Mirror Park.
Units on containment 51 advises you go mobile. File and clear, please. 10-4.
Hello? Easy there, Chief.
You ugly bastard!
Don't want to transport them both, kind of keeping the officer's off safety in mind.
Bye.
Thank you, gentlemen. Appreciate it. Don't hit my car. Stop it. Easy there, chuckle nuts. Easy.
What? Thank you.
Oh my god, I have no idea what that guy is doing. Alright, we are going to be code 4 and 10-8.